What can I get for you?
Tillamon broth for me, please.
Romulan ale quark.
A glass of spring wine.
Since when do you drink spring wine? Or anything else for that matter?
It's for Kira. She should be getting out of services any minute now.
Well, here she is.
Ah. How was it?
Ah, beautiful. Ranjan Telna gave a very moving sermon.
What was it about?
About how important it is to forgive the people who have wronged you.
2 hours on forgiveness.
It's a complicated subject, Odo.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just that you spend so much time in services that sometimes it makes me wish I were a believer so that we could go together.
That's so sweet. I would love for you to come with me. But I don't think you'll get much out of it if you don't believe in the prophets.
Perhaps if I had an orb experience.
It doesn't work like that. Faith has to come first.
It's too bad. I have a feeling it must be very comforting to believe in something more powerful than yourself.
If you really feel that way, there are other faiths.
Would it bother you if Odo believed in Klingon religion?
If he got something out of it.
He'd get to eat the hearts of his enemies.
And go to Stovacor when he dies.
You can go on a vision quest.
But then I wouldn't get to go to services with Kira, would I? That's the whole point.
That really is so sweet.
Yes?
Fennec Fala?
Nerys.
What a surprise. What are you doing here?
Oh, well, I came to see you.
Oh, well, come in, sit down. Let me get you some tea. When I contacted the university, they told me you were on a spiritual retreat.
You know me. Always searching for answers.
That's what makes you different from all the other Vedics I know. To you, faith is a journey.
Thank you. And one that never ends. Oh, you're a colonel now. Seems like only yesterday you were just a little girl squirming in your chair during instruction.
Judge, we didn't have any chairs at the camp. We sat on the floor.
Which was good for discipline and made me seem more imposing.
Oh, as if you needed the help. Nerys, what are the 3 keys to enlightenment?
And the answer?
Charity, humility, and faith.
You remember.
You were a good teacher. Without you, I'm not sure I would have survived that camp.
I brought you something.
What is it?
Welcome to Empok Nor.
Empok Nor? That's impossible.
I know it's a long way from Deep Space Nine, but this transponder allowed us to beam you here.
Those red armbands. You're members of a Pa'wraith cult?
We worship the true prophets, yes.
Why did you bring me here?
Well, that is a question best answered by the Master.
Who exactly is the Master?
I am.
You are the leader of the Pa'wraith cult.
I'm sure you have many questions, Nerys, and I intend to answer them all. Leave us, please. First of all, let me apologize for bringing you here without your permission.
Oh, it's all right. I always wanted to see Empok Nor. Is the Dominion aware that you've set up a temple here?
Oh, this station has been abandoned a long time. There's no reason why they'd object to us putting it to use. Your hair. You changed it.
Your ear. You've pierced it.
A symbol of the covenant I've made with my new family.